the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honali. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Pop and bought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh,
Pop, the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honali. Pop, the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honali.
Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name. Oh,
Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honali. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honali.
Dragons live forever, but not so little boys. Ancient rings and giant wings make way for other toys. Then one gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff, that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar.
His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave.